Okay, back with another video. Today it's freezing cold. I should have brought some gloves, my hands are cold. If you do this outside today, I would advise you wear some gloves. So, first thing we're gonna do is warm up. We're gonna warm up with 3 times 3 minute rounds of skipping. You take a 30 second break in between. I will do the first 3 minutes with you, okay? Then obviously do your 30 second break, then to do another 2 rounds. I won't do those with you, so do your 3 minutes, 30 second break, pause the video, do your 2 sets, then come back, okay? As we're skipping, as I always say before, try and mix it up a little bit. Every now and then try and go for like a little 10 second burst or something like that. Don't just stand on the spot kind of skipping, just move forwards, move backwards, move sideways. I'll do a little bit with you anyway. So apologies for the camera moving around. It is so windy today. It's just stopped raining, it might start raining again. Let's just go with this, okay? So I'm gonna start the timer. As always, I have a 5 second delay on my timer before it starts, so you don't have to do that, but it just gives you time to get ready. Okay, let's go. As I always say with skipping, remember please to skip on your toes, not on your soles of your feet, yeah? Nice and relaxed. So as I said, so mix it up a little bit, move backwards, excuse me, move forwards, move sideways, and every now and then, mix it up. Double jumps, hop on one leg, then switch, 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 yeah, high jumps, speed it up, my knees, and then back to normal, just mix it up, keep it relevant. Apologies for skipping so badly today, my hands are so cold, they are numb. As I always say with all my videos, no editing, just go with it. 2 minutes left. The sun is trying to come out, but it is so cold, seriously. My hands are so numb. So good, so backwards, forwards, backwards. Forwards, sideways, sideways. My knees. Keep going. 5, 4, 3, 2. Normal. Doubles. Double jumps. 2 feet, you jump. My knees. Sideways. Sideways. Normal. 1 minute left. Whew. Apologies for not having any music on. I did a video last week with some music, but the video got took down because it had background music in it, which I wasn't allowed to use. So put your own music on, obviously. 35 seconds left. Keep going. Sit, nice and relaxed. 30 seconds, let's go, pick it up. Okay, last 30 seconds, pick up the pace. Every round you do, the 3 rounds you do, and you get to 30 seconds left, pick it up. Whew. Oh God, my ears are cold. My ears are cold because they stick out like a little pixie. Okay, last 10 seconds, let's go. Pick it up, come on, let's go. 3, 2, time. Okay. Have your 30 second break. 2 more rounds of 3 minutes of skipping. See you in a minute. Okay, so welcome back. So you should have just completed your 3 minutes, three minute rounds of skipping. These are little 1 kilo dumbbells. Don't worry if you haven't got these. You can use anything. You can use cans of beans. Trying to think what else. Something like that though. Something that's just got a little bit of weight behind it. You'll be amazed. So if you can try and get something, if you've got some weighing scales at home, try and get something that weighs about a kilo or a little bit more. 1.2, 1.3. We'll do some sort of shadow boxing, moving around, get our shoulders warmed up. Sorry, camera's moving. And we're gonna use these. You'll be surprised at how much difference it makes using these versus just doing shadow boxing without any weights. Okay, so we're gonna do 2 minute rounds. I'll call it. We're going to start with just 1-2 move. 1-2 move, 1-2 move. I'll call it, okay? Okay, get ready. 5-second intro. Make sure to move around, guys. Don't stand on the spot. Let's go. Move. Guard nice and high. Move. Good. Remember to tuck in here. Chin slightly down. Let's go. You haven't got to do it at the same time as me, but if you want to, let's go. 1-2. Good. Nice and relaxed. Get ready. Go. Good. Let's go at your own pace, okay? You haven't got to do this along the same time as me. Good, move. Guard nice and high. Go. Remember to get that pivot. Here, remember, here. Wash, straight. One. Never punch from here, watch from here. Let's go. Good, move around. Go. 1:10 left. Yeah. Push, push. Good, nice and high, nice high guard. Good. Pivot, so here. But here, pivot. Push. Not here. Here. Move. Push. 50 seconds left. Yes. Nice high guard. Yes. You ready? Let's go. Push, push. Yes. Relax shoulders. Yes. 30 seconds left. Let's go. Good. Get ready. When we get to 10 seconds, we're going to go continuous to the end, okay? Actually, no, not. We're going to do it at 15 seconds. You ready? Let's go to the end. Continuous punches. Let's do it together. Make sure you turn over. Turn over, look. Turn over, turn over. Alright, last 5 seconds, let's go. Use your body. Nice high hands. Time. Okay, take a 30 second break. Come back, we'll do something else. Okay, let's get ready. Jab, jab, cross. Left, left, right, obviously if you're southpaw, then it's the other way round, yeah? So orthodox is jab, jab, cross. Southpaw, jab, jab, cross. Let's go. Nice high guard. Power shot on the right here, so bomb, bomb, wash, pivot, go, elbows in, want your elbows here, elbows in, chin slightly down, tuck your core in here, bounce on your toes, move, don't forget to move, don't just stand on the spot. Opposite, don't stand still. Let's go. Good. Let's go. Good. Nice high guard. Move 1 minute left. Nice long arms. Don't want to bend in the elbow. Straight. Straight. Get your here. Bum, bum, bum. Yeah, shoulder on your chin. That's where you want to be. Here. Not. Here. Difference, miles away. Here. Guard up, nice and high. Jab, jab, cross. Good, 30 seconds. Go. Good, it's a body, remember. Right, last 15 seconds. Let's go. To the end. Continuous. Jab, cross. Cross. Jab, 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 cross. Rub your chin. Jab, cross. Protect your chin. Jab, jab, cross. Time. Got your second break. Come back in a minute. Okay, welcome back. Up. Back hand. Hook. Left hand, cross, obviously the other way around if you're southpaw. Back hand first, right uppercut, left hook, right hand. Reverse it if you're southpaw, which is orthodox. So, up, hook, cross. Again, nice high guard. Up, hook, cross. Up, hook. Pivot, look. Up, hook. Could have come back. What is the pendulum? Bam, bam, bam. It's gotta go. It goes here, it goes here, it goes here. Up, hook, cross. Move. Up, hook, cross. Outside guard. Up, hook, cross. Warming up now, it's good. Cross, the sun's coming out as well. Cross. We should be warming up by now. Cross. Hands to the top, but the rest of it's alright now. Cross, it's freezing when I first got here. Horrible winter. Cross, it was snowing somewhere yesterday. A few places. Didn't snow here, but it's cold enough. Keep going, 45 seconds. Cross. Yeah, keep punching. Let's go. Let's go. Good. 30 seconds coming up. Okay, 30 seconds. Cross. These really do add that little bit of extra. Cross to your standard shadow boxing. Make a big difference. Condition your shoulders. Work in your core. Cross conditioning. Stuff this. Your toes, nice and light. 5 seconds, let's go. Should have really done the last 10 seconds straight punching, but I was too busy rabbiting. Anyway, take a break. See you in a minute. Okay, 2 minute round coming up. 10 straight punches. Yeah, 10. Not from here, don't get lazy. Nice and high, get your guard up, don't lose your form. 10 straight punches, 10 high knees. Let's go. 7, 8, 9, 10 high knees, let's go. 1, 2, 10 seconds, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, let's go, 10 punches. 1, 2, 3, 7, 8, 10, 10 seconds high knees, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, let's go. 10, 1, 2, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10, let's go. 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 2 minute round this is. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's go. 10, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1 minute left, let's go. 10, remember, nice straight arms, let's go. 10, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 43 seconds, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Remember, do not lose your form, keep your hands nice and high. 3, 4, 5, make sure you're on your toes. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, last 30 seconds, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 10, pick it up, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, suck in here. 8, 9, 10, let's go. Last 10 seconds on the clock, let's go. Make sure you do 10 seconds, mine was exactly 10 seconds when I started this bit. 3, 2, 1, done. 30 second break. Come back in a minute. Okay, so this next bit, you can just see the ladder here. You can't see all of it, it just goes to about there and back here somewhere. So I am going to get a camera shot, which, you know, isn't a bad thing. Just basically, if you haven't got a ladder, just improvise, okay? Just, you'll see what I'm going to do. I'm going to do like 2 feet, 2 feet, 2 feet, 2 feet in the boxes and then sidestep back and then repeat. Just improvise. You don't need a ladder. If you can draw, so if you've got a bit of concrete outside, you've got a piece of chalk, camera's moving, then you can just draw it. Just draw it on the floor. It's actually easier sometimes. This ladder's a bit of a nightmare. If you trip over it, obviously it all ruffles up. So get ready. Okay, we're going to do 2 minutes of what you call 2 feet, 2 feet, 2 feet. Side step back. 5 second counter. Remember, I'm going to disappear, but you'll see me coming shot. And side stepping back. And
side step is back the other way this time. I'm going to take your side step. Okay, let's go. Butting, and change the direction of your side step. Let's go. Do not trip up the rope. Let's go. Butting. So you don't need a ladder. Don't actually need a ladder. Good. So I'll do keep going, but I'll do this one outside the ladder just to show you. Keep going, it's not saying I'm Penny here, wouldn't it? Keep going. Let's go. Seconds. Should be burning. Oh my god, we're starting to burn. We should start feeling it soon, too. Come on, let's go. Come on, let's go. 30 seconds. Hold on, guys. Let's go. 30 seconds. To the end. 2 minute round, this is. Get your heart rate up. Whew. I'm getting there. I don't know if you can hear me, he's waffling. 8 seconds. Finish it. And I'm going to finish it to the end.
Time. Well done. Right, 3 sets of that. I'll just show you the 1 set I've just done. So 3 sets of 2 minutes. Fast feet, fast feet, fast feet, as you saw. Don't need a ladder, just fast feet, fast feet, fast feet. Side step back, and then rotate your side step back on the way back. 3 rounds, 2 minutes, 30 second rest. Do that, pause the video, do that, come back. Okay, welcome back. So, big shout out to Fortress Boxing, by the way, while we're here. I'm getting hot now, take my jumper off, so I'm actually getting warm now. So, using the ladder again or not, improvising if there isn't a ladder. We're gonna do the same sort of thing, similar, but you're gonna run outside of the ladder. So outside of the ladder. So the ladder's here and your feet wanna be the other side of it, okay? So the other side of the ladder, like, so here, not in it, but outside of it. Here. And what you're going to do is you're going to punch forwards while you're doing it, okay? So I'll show you. So again, two-minute rounds, 3 2-minute rounds, 30-second rest. It's on the timer. So a really good one for your core because you're getting a wide stance and you're punching forwards. I'll show you, okay? I'm going to disappear out of shop, you'll see.
Let's go. Bump, 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 bump. No, heel it, bump, bump, see? Feet outside. Punch it forward, make sure you're here, make sure your core's tucked in. Don't punch lazy, punch forwards. Yeah, side step. Side step it back as before. Let's go. Look, high hand. Side step, alternate. Let's go. Good. That's it. Keep going. Here. Nice high hands. Get your hands up. Get your core tucked in. Do not allow your hands to go low. Punch forwards. In front of your face. Not here, but here. Got 1 minute left. Keep going. Okay, guys, keep going. Just remember, if you haven't got a ladder, it's fine. Just get your legs apart like I'm doing. And here, remember, punch is here, not here. Okay, carry on. 40 seconds. Yeah. Good one. Calves are burning. 90 seconds. Burning now, so come on. And I've got 5 seconds left, so I'm going to finish it.
Okay, well done. A real good one that is. Core on your calves, yeah. So, 3 sets of 2 minutes, 30 second rest. Do that, pause the video, come back. Okay, please remember to take on plenty of fluids. Okay, drink plenty, sip the drink, don't gulp it, sip it. Okay, this next one, it's like hopscotch. So you go 2 feet in each square. Bum, 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 bum. So in, out, in, out, in, out, in, out. You'll see, okay? 2 minutes, 3 2-minute rounds. Again, 3 2-minute rounds, sorry. 30-second break. Okay, starting the timer, let's get ready. Got a 5-second count. Remember, when we disappear, I'll shot, and I'll come in.
Let's go.
Right, it's over here then. Bum, 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 bum. Jog it back. Hop, scotch. There you go, I've got a ladder. Improvise. So you jog it back. Tuck your core in, as always. Try and keep your head up as high as you can. I am looking down a bit, but try and keep your head up. Keep your core tight. Pop a little burn in this one. It's good though. Oh, it's burning now. I love it. Come on, let's go. Come on. It's starting to rain. No! We'll get this done, let's go. Come on. Carry on. Guys, you carry on. If this needs to be a two-part video, it will be. Carry on for now, though. 30 seconds. Oh, my calves are on fire. This is good. Big guy. 8 seconds. Finish it. And if you started to run, finish it. Yeah, guys, always remember to finish the run. If you start it and the clock goes off and you're halfway through the ladder, don't just stop, finish it. Okay, 30 second rest though. 3 2-minute rounds, same 30 second rest. I'm gonna grab a quick drink. My calves are burning. That's brilliant, that one. I've got to be honest, before I came out today, I wasn't in the best frame of mind. I can't even lie. I'm here to motivate you guys, but I'm only human. Having some bad times as are we all. But I'm feeling good now. This is the proof right here that exercise is so good for this, as well as this heart, for this as well. Right, take your break, have a drink, see you in a minute. Okay, next one. I'm just gonna show you in the squares that you can see in the video, because no point me doing it outside of there. I know I've done the other ones where you can't see me, but I'm just moving forwards and backwards. This one, I'm gonna be moving backwards and forwards. I'm also gonna move in, that way, but I'm also gonna be moving this way and that way, backwards and forwards, sideways and backwards and forwards. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to step in, I'll do it in a minute, I'm going to step from that side, I'm going to step into a square, guard up, I'm going to step in, I'm going to throw a jab, I'm going to push off this foot, move to the next square, step in, throw a jab, step back, move to the next square. Okay, I'm obviously keeping myself in the camera shot. You get the idea, so I'm just going to use the ones that you can see, okay, but I'm just going to demo it. I'm not going to do the whole thing, I'll demo it for you, and I want you to do your 2-minute rounds. 3 2-minutes, 30 seconds as always. So step in, I'll show you, okay? Get ready. So, here, step in, move jab, push off, step in, move jab, push off, guard up, step in, jab, push off, step in, jab, push off. Right, I'm gonna go this way, I go back. So what you do is you get to the end of your ladder, and you come back. So you're all the way now and you come back. Yeah, so just pretend I've gone all the way to the top. Here, sideways, push, jab, step. Here, jab, back, jab, step, push,
jab. Right, okay, you get the idea. Let's go. 2 minutes. Three 2 minute rounds. Let's do it. Come back afterwards. Okay, so you should have done three 2 minute rounds of stepping in. Remember, guard up. You don't need this right hand, so just keep it here. Step in, jab, push off. Make sure you push off. What you don't want to do is that. It wants to be a. Like you're moving out of the way. Someone's trying to punch you and you're coming out of the way, yeah? You can do the same thing. You're going to step in to your square, but you're going to step in. You're going to go one, two, jab, cross, then you're going to push off. Okay, I'm not going to do it because you get the idea now. So pretend I'm stepping into the ladder. Step in, jab, cross, push out. Come on, you get the idea, okay? 3 2-minute rounds, 30-second break. Come back in a minute. Okay, using the ladder or not, it doesn't matter. Again, if you haven't got a ladder, don't worry about it. You're going to move along each square and then you're going to do a press up, a demo, okay? So, hopefully you can hear me. So you start here, okay? Two hands in the square. Hands in that square, you press up, you move here, see? You press up, you move, you press up, back, you press up, move, you press up. Okay, get the idea. 3 1-minute rounds, 20-second break in between. 3 1-minute rounds. Hands here, move over, press up, move over, press up. See you in a minute. Okay, welcome back. So you should have done that. Press ups. Do your three rounds. Okay, next round, 2 minutes. I'll do this with you, okay? This one we're gonna do together. Now I'm gonna start a timer. 5 second intro. We're gonna start with straight punches. We're gonna punch for 30 seconds continuous. Let's go. Nice and relaxed. Make sure you turn your fists over. Yeah, don't wanna be here. Use your body. Don't just stand there doing this. Yeah. Look how high my hands are. Not here. Here, in front of your face. Remember your partner. Your partner, your opponent will be in front of you. What are your partner? Got enough. So relax. 7 seconds left. Chin slightly down, core tucked in. Come on, keep going, keep punching. Right, we're gonna go. Continuous uppercuts. Let's go. Rolling. So remember, not this. See a lot of this in some classes. This. Roll them. Look at how I'm using my body. Look, roll. Roll your shoulders, the sun's coming out. Yes. See, there is light at the end of the tunnel. Roll. Use your body, use here, use the momentum. Don't just stand there like that. It's pointless. Here. 3 seconds left. Keep going, back to straight punches. Okay, punch slightly upwards now then. Up in front of you. Punch down to the floor. Back to up. Use your body, back to the floor. Run and punch, let's go, run and punch. Run on the spot again, look how high my hands are. Not here, here, tuck your core in. 5 seconds of this left. Get ready, last 30 seconds, squat, let's go. Back, straight, please do not squat like this. You have to keep your back, you have to get your core tucked in. I see so many people squat like this, I don't understand. Drive your heels into the floor. Head up. Back straight. Last 10 seconds. Come on, let's go. Pick it up. Gasp, but with control. Don't need any slap drops. See you later as well. Okay, time. Okay, well done. Guys, listen. 28 minutes on the clock, 29 minutes. So it's roughly going to be about half hour or so. Maybe a bit more, 30, 35 minutes. Do what you can with it. Mix it up if you want to. Hope this helps. So I'm just trying to do my little bit. Feel much better now. As I said earlier, had a bad start to the day this morning. Very, very down and low this morning. Just about things in general, really. But keep positive. See you soon. Well done.